And he has a light hand.
Oh. Oh. Mosquito bites were worse than that, maybe. Especially when you do that. Mosquito bites.
Checking my Facebook. Checking my Facebook.
Oh, that's no wonder.
Yeah, if you'd unblock her, maybe you'd see her page.
I forgot what she looks like. Focus, please. She probably don't have no skin left. It ain't got a tattoo on it, does she?
Not much.
Oh, well. Her back tattoo too?
No.
That'll be next. Right?
Mm-hmm. Probably.
Probably.
Dad told me to tell Keely to bear down extra hard on you.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
How rude.
He was being playful. He was being playful.
How come he's not over here getting an astral kitty tattoo?
Because he and Mason wanted to stay at home.
He don't have any tattoos.
He's got two. He's been tattooed 3 times.
He's got 2?
Yeah. Our matching pirate. He's got on the chest, then I've got on the ankle. And then his falcon that covered up that rose, that stupid rose he got for Andy or Renee. I was like, you don't cover that, shut up. And Keely covered it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess you could have had the skin grafted off.
He also did that one. That one. And now he has also done this one.
I know you're recording, I can see it.
I'm terrible.
Yeah, you are.
terribly awesome. Mama Bear! Okay. It's on Lindsay. It's on Lindsay.
You're such a liar. Such a liar.
I told you not to say that woman's name around me ever again. Unless we're talking shit about her. Not when we're talking shit about me. You don't talk about her. We're talking shit about me.
Back to mom.
Well, that's just me personally. I had nothing to do with her. I probably got that shit from Butch Bird.
He was always too stoned to laugh. He like peeking on Charlie Brown that walked around with a cloud of dirt around him, and on his is a cloud of smoke.
Did you ever see that bathroom in the basement that was his bathroom?
Uh-uh.
It was like something out of a horror movie. Mm-hmm. Wasn't that the Dungeon Monster's bathroom, Lindsay?
Yeah.
It's like from a horror movie, wasn't it? It was like really scary. It was fucked up. Like some shit you would see in a tortured dungeon. Just looked like it was just straight out of a horror movie. Like, I'm not even kidding. I'm not even kidding. Obviously, there's no pictures of it, but you just want to take my word. Like, I don't know if it was rust or blood all over the walls. The shower was just rusted and black and mold and falling apart. And the sink didn't work, but there was a bucket in it of water that was, like, brown. It was just so fucked up. It was totally horror movie shit. It was horror movie shit.
It's nasty. It's nasty.
Stinging a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it gets a little raw. When you fresh spots are easy. Spots that have already been gone over get a little raw. You got it?
I don't understand how y'all can like make the nose pink red or something.
That's fine. Her face just went.
Which one you take on? Probably the M&M's.
This is a big thing.